Hello everyone, I am Hari, Hadoop online trainer from Great Online Training. In this video, I am going to explain how to download and install Hadoop using Oracle VirtualBox. For this, first you need to go to Great Online Training website and in the search bar type greatonlinetraining.com. Press enter and now you will be redirected to Great Online Training website, and now go to Hadoop course, and for this you need to type Hadoop in the search bar and go to Big Data and Hadoop, and here is the Hadoop course page, and you can find download Hadoop button here. So before clicking this download Hadoop button, first check your system requirements, like what is your operating system, how much RAM is required. So basically the operating system might be Windows or Mac operating system, and the RAM should be minimum 4 GB or above, and the storage space for this Hadoop appliance is minimum of 12 GB. Yeah, these are the system requirements before downloading and installing Hadoop. So just click on download Hadoop button, so it will be redirected to a next tab, how to download and install Hadoop. So here you can find two buttons. One is to download Oracle VirtualBox and the other is to download Great Online Training Hadoop appliance. So basically we will follow four steps here to install Hadoop using Oracle VirtualBox. So the first step is download Oracle VirtualBox and Hadoop appliance, and then you need to install VirtualBox, and later we need to add Hadoop appliance to the VirtualBox, and finally you need to start the virtual machine and check whether the Hadoop is installed in it or not. So these are the four steps, and you can find all the description here also. So you can follow the steps, or else you can watch the video here to follow the steps. So now I am going to execute all these four steps. So the first one, download Oracle VirtualBox and Hadoop appliance. So for this, you need to click on the first download button, Oracle VirtualBox. Now you will find two files here. So one is for Mac operating system and the other is for Windows operating system. You can clearly differentiate the .dmg file is for Mac operating system and .exe file is for Windows operating system. Now I'm using actually Windows operating system, so I'm going to download .exe file. So I'm clicking on this file, and you can click on download. So you can see the VirtualBox is downloading here, so it is 116 MB. Just need to wait till it is downloaded. Yeah, the download is completed. So before checking this one, we'll also download Hadoop appliance. Click on the second download button, Great Online Training Hadoop appliance, and click on download. Yeah, you can see the Hadoop appliance is downloading here, so it is 4.5 GB. It might take some time based on your internet speed. Now files are downloaded and I am going to downloads folder in my desktop. So these are the two files we have downloaded. One is Create Online Training Hadoop Appliance and the other is Oracle VirtualBox. So the second step is installing Oracle VirtualBox and right click on it, run as administrator. Click yes. Go to next. You will see VirtualBox application. Next. And here these are the optional things like creating shortcut on desktop, creating shortcut in quick launcher, all these optional things, whether you can click it, you can select it or not. You can go to next and you can proceed for installation by clicking on S and install it. It might take 2-3 minutes to install this Oracle VirtualBox. So after finishing the installation, you can start the Oracle VM VirtualBox. So click on finish. So you can see the icon is changed here after installing VirtualBox. Now see here, the Oracle VM VirtualBox is open after installing it. And now let me go to the steps again. So we are done with first two steps, that is downloading the VirtualBox and Hadoop appliance, and second one is installing VirtualBox is also done. And the third step, in this step I'm going to show you how to import Hadoop appliance into the VirtualBox. So it's already open the Oracle VirtualBox, and here go to file and click on import appliance. Now you need to browse the Hadoop appliance which we have already downloaded from here. So go to downloads, select the Hadoop appliance and click on open. And next, you can see all the properties of the VirtualBox here. That is, the name of the Hadoop appliance is Great Online Training, and the operating system in it is Ubuntu 64-bit, and the RAM is 2048 MB, that is 2 GB. And all others are common properties, like you can go with all the default things. And now click on import. And it might take some time. You need to wait till it is completed 100%. So I'm just speeding up the video until the import is completed. Yeah, it's just done. So it almost took 10 minutes for me to import the appliance. And the importing of appliance is done. We are done with third step, and the last step is opening virtual machine and check whether Hadoop is installed in it or not. Now I'm going to start the virtual machine here. So select the virtual machine and click on start button here. If you encounter any of the errors while opening the virtual machine, you just please ignore it. Yeah, the virtual machine is open now. So the thing you need to check is whether the Hadoop is installed in it or not. So for this, go to the terminal here and go to the Hadoop installation folder by typing the command cd space $hadoop underscore home. The Hadoop underscore home should be in caps. And now press enter. And now you need to check whether Hadoop is installed or not. And for this, you need to type the command /bin/Hadoop. So you will find all the options of Hadoop. So if the Hadoop is installed in the virtual machine, then only you will be able to find all these options. And one more thing, you can check the same through the browser also. So for this, you need to type the command /startall.sh. So with this, you can open all the Hadoop components like name node, data node, secondary name node, job tracker and task tracker. You can check the same by typing the command JPS. So you can see all the Hadoop components which are all started here. And now you can check the same through the browser also. You can open the browser now. You need to type in the search bar localhost : the port number 50070 and then press enter. And now you can find the name node components here. Like you can browse the file system and you can check all the properties of the Hadoop distributed file system. And you can see the used percentage zero because just now we have installed and nothing is there. And now I'm going to stop the virtual machine. And before stopping the machine, you need to stop all the components. And for this, you need to type the command bin/stopall.sh. And the components are stopping here. You can check all the components which are all started earlier. Now they are going to stop now. So whenever you need to type the password, here the username is student and the password is 12345678910. So this is the password for the username student. And now I am going to shut down the machine and click on shutdown here. So the virtual machine is stopped. If you again want to start the machine, you can just click on start here and use the virtual machine. So now I've explained all these four steps and I've showed you how to download and install Hadoop and how to use it also. So I'm done with the explanation. If you like this video, please hit like button. And if you want to know any of the updates on latest versions, be subscribed to our YouTube channel. And if you have any queries, please just comment it below this video. Thank you for watching.